Hello everybody, this video is about Ervikulam National Park in Munnar, Kerala. Ervikulam National Park is a 97 km square national park located along the Western Ghats near Idukki in Kerala. It is the first national park in Kerala. The government of Kerala declared the Ervikulam Rajamalai Wildlife Sanctuary in 1975 to protect the habitat of the endangered Nilgiri tar. The Nilgiri tar is a sturdy endangered mountain goat with short bristly fur and thick curls. It is also the state animal of Tamil Nadu. This park is built with the aim of conserving them. The national park is divided into three areas: the core area, the buffer area and the tourism area, in which the Rajamalai is known to be the tourism area of the park. Here, the tourists are allowed to travel deep into the forest to explore the hidden beauty of the environment around. Private vehicles are not allowed inside. Only few minibuses are operating inside in order to control the environmental pollution. The trips are organized by the forest department. The main body of the park consists of a high rolling hill plateau with a base elevation of about 2000 meter. The terrain consists of high altitude grasslands interspersed with sholas. Anamudi, 2695 meters, the highest peak in India south of the Himalayas, is inside this park. Many perennial streams crisscross the park. They merge to form tributaries of the Periyar River in the west and of the Kaveri River in the east. Lekam Waterfalls is also in this region. After one buys the tickets, a line takes you to board the shuttle bus operated by the park. From the ticket counter, you will be taken in a forest department bus inside the national park. This bus takes you midway through rich landscapes formed by tea gardens and mountains. From here, you also get a breathtaking view of Anamudi, South India's largest peak. The bus will drop you off at the base of the trek. From there onwards, it's a paved road to the top, about 30 minutes hike up. The trekking path is about 1 kilometer, where you can trek up spotting the friendly goats with whom photos can be taken. The view of the scenic beauty of Western Ghats from the top is breathtaking. The Western Ghats, the green Theni Valley, fluctuating fog and undulating green plantations are a feast to the eyes. The rare flora and fauna present in the park attracts large number of visitors. 26 species of mammals have been recorded in the park, including the largest surviving population of Nilgiri tar, estimated at 750, 132 species of birds and 19 species of amphibians have also been recorded in the park. Atlas moth, which is one of the largest moths in the world in terms of wing surface area and wingspan, can also be spotted in this national park in Munnar. The park has a rare collection of varieties of trees and shrubs. The sight of variety of orchids is one of the specialities of this park. Three major types of plant communities are found in the park: grasslands, shrublands and forests. The terrain above 2000 meters is covered primarily by grasslands. However, there are numerous small patches of forests in hollows and gullies in these areas. The deeper valleys are extensively forested. Shrublands predominate along the bases of the cliffs and interspersed in rocky slab areas. Every 12 years, this place will be carpeted with blue. It is one of the places where you can witness the mass flowering of Nilakurunji flowers. The next sighting is expected to be in the year 2030. You may note that Ervikulam National Park will be closed from February to March every year for the 2 months due to the calving season of the Nilgiri tar. The origin of the Nilgiri tar can be traced to the Alps Mountains. The Alps mountain ranges began to grow over 75 million years ago. During the course of evolution, a number of different species were evolved and split apart from the ancestors of the mountain goats somewhere in the Alps ranges. One among the species diverged to the east to the Kurdistan, Caucasus and Iranian mountain ranges. Again, they crossed Pamir and the Hindu Kush ranges to reach the mighty Himalayas. In the Himalayas, they were subjected to further speciation due to the different atmospheric conditions prevailed. During the time, extreme weather patterns such as drought and ice age, one of these species migrated and settled in the Western Ghats from the Western Himalayas. This is how the Nilgiri tar came into the Western Ghats. In the past, they must have been in many places in the Western Ghats. Today, they are confined to the southern tip of Western Ghats as isolated groups along the high altitude crest and its eastern and western flanks of Kerala-Tamil Nadu boundary. Their favorite habitat is the rugged mountains, which is not accessible to other large creatures. The extreme cold, rain and wind prevailing in these tall mountains are their normal living condition. This marvelous species, which successfully crossed many evolutionary processes in the past millions of years, are now in the verge of extinction. There are between 700 and 800 Nilgiritas living in Erivikulam National Park today. This is the world's largest genetic pool of this animal. It's a miracle that this species survives beyond all the shocks that man has placed on its habitat.